You mix the soap with that baking soda. Now you're adding vinegar, right?
Oh. Lemon juice.
Lemon juice.
Yes. Because it's an acid, so it doesn't.
Oh.
So we're going to top this with lemon juice. Nothing happens right now because the density is different, but if I mix it, it will start to foam, as you can see.
Mm-hmm.
Quite a lot.
Quite a lot.
And if I keep mixing, it will rise even more.
Mm-hmm.
So you can
smell it. Oh.
And this means that carbonated compound can give reaction with the acid, yield as one carbon dioxide.
Yes.
To see the carbon dioxide, we use the liquid soap to collect, right?
Yes. And this is used in baking to, for instance, raise bread.